I had the hope to be performant. Of course, this afternoon, that was the first time in the weekend where I knew there will be no question of starting position and just do the best out of it. And yeah, I think I did a good push and worked pretty well. Yeah, the thing is, I didn't really care about the time I was seeing because I was waiting for the guy behind me. So I was always a bit, I knew that Chris was pushing as well and he was not far, so I knew I had to be in the limit to increase my gap. So no, I'm happy that I've done it. It's been so far a really good weekend.